Welcome. Here we are at the Altamira Neocave, where they have reconstructed a number of the cave paintings from the original Altamira Cave. We will start by looking at the bison lying down. She's here. Engraved, drawn and painted with charcoal for the black and ochre for the red colour, the natural colours of the rock were incorporated to enhance its shape and volume. It is the quintessential example of Altamira's polychrome paintings and dates from 14,500 BP.